Let's read chapter from an alien hand supplementary reader in English for class 7. Okay? Lesson number 1. The tiny teacher. Name the smallest insect you have seen and the wisest. Is it the fly? No, it isn't. Is it the mosquito? No, not the mosquito. Then it must be the worm. No, none of this. It is the ant, the commonest, the smallest, but the wisest insect. The story of an ant's life sound almost untrue, but people have kept ants as pets and have watched their daily behavior closely. So we know a number of facts about this tiny, hardworking and intelligent creature. An ant uses its feeler or antenna to talk to each other. Ants by passing message through them. Watch a row of ants moving up or down the wall. Each ant greets all the other coming from the opposite direction by touching these feelers. There are many kinds of ants. The commonest among them are the black or red ones. We have seen them since we were children, but haven't paid enough attention to them. Where do they live? In their comfortable home, or homes called nest or ant hills. Each has hundreds of little rooms and passages. In some of these rooms, the queen ant lays eggs. Other are nurseries for the young ones, called grubs. Workers have their reserved quarters. They spend most of their time searching for food. Some rooms serve as storehouses for his food. Soldiers have separate barracks. No workers have ever tried to live in the soldier's house. No soldiers have ever gone out searching for food. No worker or soldier or cleaner has ever harmed a grub. So you see, an ant's life is very peaceful. Each does its share of work intelligently and bravely and never